The Drish Mansion on 17th Street dates back to the late 1800s. The house was home to Dr. John Drish and his family. Historians say the family experienced great sorrow and tragedy in this house, starting with the death of John Drish.
He fell down the stairs and either broke his neck or broke his back, something like that, and died from the fall.
Historians say when Sarah Drish buried her husband, she surrounded him with candles and wanted the same thing for her own funeral. But her last wish was not fulfilled, and some say because of that, her spirit still lurks in the mansion.
Sometimes the tower that's so prominent on the front of the house looks like it's aflame, and the story goes that those are the candles that Sarah was not able to have around her during her wake.
Paranormal researchers say there are even more signs of spirits wandering around the house.
The room we're in, I believe it used to be the dining room where the family used to come and rest up and live. One of the things we found in this room while you're down here at night, so you might hear footsteps coming down the stairway. I think, is there a chalkboard in here? Yes. We kept on hearing like something tapping on that chalkboard.
During the investigation of the Drish Mansion, there were cameras and voice recorders in every room. The group didn't hear any voices until they played back their footage. Members of the Tuscaloosa Historical Preservation Society say they are actually trying to sell the old mansion, but only if the Drishes can make room. Reporting in Tuscaloosa, Courtney Highfield, WVUA News.